One twister did considerable damage to the Caddo Mounds State Historic Site. About 50% of the visitors of the center building there destroyed by the storm. The estimate to rebuild is about $2.5 million, and the director asked this: donate money to the Alto community and help those that are hurt, traumatized, and grieving.